The lieutenant colonel is facing dismissal after becoming the most senior army officer known to have failed a drugs test, the Daily Mail can reveal. For any officer to be caught taking an illegal substance is rare, but it is unheard of for a lieutenant colonel who has served in the armed forces for decades to fail a drugs test.